Welcome everyone to our Cricket 24 career mode. I've done my best to make myself. It never ends up looking any good anyway, but this is our dude. We got a nice grey Nichols bat out there and we're gonna kick start our career. And you've actually got opportunities to represent a bunch of different countries this time around. So you could be Australia, England, India, Pakistan, South Africa, New Zealand, Sri Lanka, the West Indies, Bangladesh, or another side. Now, of course, because the games only just come out, we don't have like user-created teams for a lot of these non-licensed places yet, but we're obviously gonna have the chance to update those as we get into the game. So, we're gonna represent Australia. And, of course, being from Victoria myself, we'll play for Victoria. And where shall we play? Oh, let's go like to the country. Let's go play out in like Castlemaine or something. Absolutely fantastic. The facilities will be very good for my development as a player. I'm on the way. So once again, Chieftain, the manager here, he's got a slightly better looking head. He is our manager once again, and he says, are you gonna be a big hitter, a steady builder? I don't know how I'm gonna play this one. Remember last game, it was like, oh yeah, I'll be the precision bloke. But no, we ended up being a big hitter. And when bowling, I try to deceive the batter with movement. Yes, because I am a big turner of the ball. Deception, that's what we want, deception. Especially given we're gonna have a lot of, you know, other formats going on here. My weakness with the bat, hopefully not against spin. Let's put it as a, if I just put a balance, I'm pretty bad everywhere, let's be honest. And bowling accuracy will probably be a little bit in terms of everything as well. We don't want to have any weaknesses, okay? What about my fitness? I'm very good. I am a core strength operator. I'm just a good core strength operator. Your natural speed would make me a good slips fielder. Absolutely chuck me in the slips. Why not? That's way better than actually fielding anywhere interesting. He's saying lots of words, but I can't understand what he's saying because there's no subtitles and I've got the commentary turned off. So it's gonna seem like a pretty similar career mode. Apparently my name is Jack Long, which is not what my name should be. As we are slowly and slowly getting towards our first Victoria Cup T20 match. Okay, so it says my name's Jack Long, but you can't see that because I'm in the way. But we're gonna play it as myself. Our first ever T20 game in career mode. Let's get into it. Oh my God, there's fire. There is fire to begin. Batting at number four as well here. Interesting strategy. It's a pretty hard deck, so you'd probably want to bat first, which is exactly what Stall are going to do. So we're going to have the ball first. And of course, we're a leg spinning all-rounder as we have been in the past. Oh, have a look at him. He's looking ready to go. Here we go. Our first ball in our career mode. Oh, it's just gone past the edge of the bat. Gee, so that's a couple of deliveries that Long has got no idea what I've been doing to him. Another dot. Oh, there's a bit of chatter in the field there, so make him work for it. Oh, there's an outside edge. That'll go for a no run. Oh, and he's got that away to the onside. So finally some runs off my bowling. I'm bowling a little bit quick here in the 190s. Maybe slow it up a fraction. A bit of extra flight there. And it's just one from the over. That's a pretty good start for our career. Yep. Oh, he's got that away. That'll be one. Yeah, they're in the deep. Still some decent crowd. Decent sort of a venue here. And people up and enjoying themselves. I'm sure a few people sitting in their cars down there. Pretty dangerous place to park. If you see some sixes being scored off you. Yep. It's nicely done. Oh, that's in the air. That's a good shot. That's four. Well played from Walton. Certainly better atmosphere in this club game than we've had in the past for club games in the previous couple of games, 22 and 19, cricket varieties. Yep. Oh, it's close. It's good bowling, good over. Six from it. And we only had the two overs that we bowled, and we're not even going to bat. So it was a pretty mid-level first game, I'm not going to lie. But we've made our debut, and we only got to bowl 12 deliveries. So it's pretty light work at the end of the day. Castlemaine with a 9-wicket win. There you go. There's the scorecard. Huge dub. No wickets, though. Disappointing. just so everyone is aware, I am 14 overall. That is putrid. We have to perform in this 50-over game to get some points on the board. So we were batting at 4 in the T20. We'll be batting at 5 in the one-day game. And on this particular occasion, we'll be bowling first again. So I imagine we're going to have some chances with the ball here. Have a look at him. These cameras certainly do look a lot nicer than they have previously. Ooh, listen to that crisp sound. It's always tricky as a spinner, especially in the short form, to learn your craft. Understand what's going to work for you, what's not going to work for you. Oh, should be a chance. But it does beat the man. It was just a little too fine. I thought my fine leg was in for a half an opportunity to take that catch, but no, not to be. Oh, swing and a miss. Is there a stumping in there? We're going upstairs. Oh, I reckon he's got him here. I reckon this is my first wicket. I reckon this is out. I don't think he gets back in time. Stumps break there. He's out. This is the first wicket. Yes! Get in! Topley, what a beautiful effort with the stumping. See ya, Victor. On your bike, 2 for 76. Gee, that's just brilliant wicket keeping, isn't it? And it's just taken us one over to get our first career wicket. That is nice as well with a wrong'un. The wrong'un here is going to get him. The wrong'un here is going to be a beauty. Yep. Oh, feel that yourself. Look at him go. Throw it. Oh, the old backwards throw. We love to see it, everyone. Makes its return. There was just one from that over, but I'm pretty happy with it, as you can see. Oh, a bit of air time. And again, fielded off my own bowling. Look at me run. Nope, not going to get to that. Okay, over gone. One from it again. Single off the last ball. Oh! How's it missed? Oh, I thought I got straight through him. There's a lot more, like, little sounds happening as well in this game than we've seen in the past. Like, you can hear the slides and things. A lot more, like, folly noises. Surely we're a big chance to get rid of this guy. The number 11, he somehow hit that enough to get a single. Bit absurd. Whoa. So welcome on in, everyone. And we make our way to the middle with the team in strife. 3 for 20. Leave that. Davis is bowling. We've got Dennis with us at the other end. Our first innings. I can't have a duck here. I can't have a first ball duck. Or a second ball duck. Or even a third ball duck, which is where we're heading towards. If I don't quite get this together here. No run there. Yep. Oh, it's short. My first shot is pulled away and it's a boundary. You love to see it. It's always so good when you get the runs early in your career because you know your player is absolute garbage. Yep. Even that is nice. Like when you're able to just get a few runs, string a few things together. Like I remember the first couple of innings, you normally get like a 6, an 8. Anything more than that is just ideal. Jeez, imagine if I was to get a 50 on debut. I mean, you never know. It's probably out of the question, but imagine if I did. Still on hard difficulty. You haven't upped it to super mega hardest yet.
Yep.
I'm actually batting very well for someone who's rated 15 overall. I bet you I'll make like so many runs I'll have to retire. Because that's generally what happens when your dude runs out of stamina because he's got none.
Yep.
Early in his career. That is a lovely cover drive and that is for... absolutely class at the moment.
Waiting.
Oh, bang! That is huge as well. That is 4 again. I am up and about here, my first game. 4-4 to start the over.
Yep.
Oh, that's 4 again. It's off the glove. The glove slash bat. Although it has been fielded in the deep. And they'll only end up getting the 2. I'm a bit slow between the wickets. But it has been a bit of an expensive over.
Waiting.
Yep. Get there. No. I'm not running myself out. Not this time. Not this career mode. It's not happening. I will not do it to myself. I vowed to be better at running between the wickets.
Yep.
Oh, and that is just such a good shot, isn't it? It's going to be four again. It's been a huge over. There's been 14 runs off the over. You appealed for that, or is it just, it's just my glove. 3 for 52 after 9. All right, we got the leggy coming on. Hang on, is there like a bad pad in here? No, there's not. There's a square fielder. And we've also got mid-wicket free. No run. Get in behind it. It's off the back foot. It's to the man. Fielder does a terrific job, but I get back. Oh, he's played that down to third man nicely. Just a bit of placement on that. And I have absolutely destroyed this kosh bloke while I've had the bat in my hand. If that goes to the bowler's end, I am not running out, my friend. 11 overs gone, 3 for 60. Oh, I've tried to actually smash that. Unfortunately for me, I haven't got a hold of it. Just the one. Same thing. Oh, and there's a misfield. Do they want two? They're going to get two because I am just that good at taking advantage of other people's misfortune. Unbelievably good.
Yep.
Matches the colour of my shoes. Some good fielding, but we're good enough to get a one. So the quick bowler who's got a couple of wickets, Davis comes back in with the ball.
Yep.
And he goes short, and I'm like, hey, I'll take that on. Again, we'll come back for two. Direct hit had me absolutely gone, but the keeper's a bit slow. So we'll get two. See the Vodafone stumps there. Yee. Bide. Jeez, what are you doing trying to bear stow me? Bit of an outrageous decision from the wicketkeeper there.
Wait.
Yeah, there's an overthrow. Oh, maybe not.
Yep.
Oh, that might go all the way. It's in between the fielders, and it is. Four runs. This might be the best innings I've produced in my first batting outfit ever. Because normally my first like batting performance is really poor because either you're rubbish, which I'm clearly not, or... Oh, what's going on here? Drinks break. Nice, I don't mind that. New catch scene. You should be able to tell your partner here, like, hey, I want to bat really aggressively now for the next, like, five to ten overs until the next little break. That would be nice. Anyway, I'm actually 39 off 29. Did anyone realise that? I didn't. Bit of pressure on me now, actually, to go on with this score on debut of all places. In the gap. No, it's not. No, it's not. Ah, no. I'm an idiot. I'm an absolute fool. And it was always going to be a run out that was my own undoing, wasn't it? I think I was a bit late to cancel the run by the time I'd already taken off. I thought I got it in the gap. I didn't. And I am gone by absolute miles. Not even in the frame when that ball hits the stumps. So there we go. We're out 39 off 31. So it's 39 off 31. Is the team going to go on? They need 250. And they've done it. Santiago Randall. I mean, probably, yeah, what did he take? Two and 79. But Braxton Dennis is 99 not out. That's probably... The match-winning performance, you would have to say, don't you think? Castlemaine win it by a couple of wickets as Braxton Dennis made a 99 not out there. That's not a bad first performance from me. 39 from 31, that was batting it as more than a run a ball. We were aggressive. We were good. I thought we were quite good. Didn't actually play a false shot to get out. We got run out by our own stupidity of all things. Sorry, if I was in the way of the scorecard at all. Look at him. He looks elite in the kit, though. It's very nice. The blur on all these scenes makes the game look way nicer. So we're still 14 overall. I don't think I've got any skill points to put into anything, if you do even put skill points into anything, because I'm garbage at absolutely everything. I've got some perks actually that I can assign up, which I haven't done yet. Maybe we'll do that at the start of the next video. But at the moment we've got 39 runs to our name, which is not a bad debut. A couple of wins, and then we get to go into a 3-day game, which we can do in the next video. So I'm gonna leave it there, everyone. Thanks for watching our career mode debut. Hope you've enjoyed yourselves, and make sure to subscribe, because this will be a humongous series. And look at him. Look at him. Look at how excited he is. Unbelievable. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you all later. Goodbye.